there. It's only 119, but of course, again, that had a little bit of slice on it. It was always moving away from Isner as a result. And another very quick service game for the top seed. Plenty of cheap points in the last few service games for both players on serve. It's Roddick who still leads, though, by virtue of that early break. Stefanke will be pretty pleased with the way that Roddick has tried to rectify the situation in this second set. He'll still be a little anxious. You're up against a big server like this, isn't
it?
Always be dangerous. Sure, sensing that there's an opportunity this evening.
Is there a challenge in the call? Right side, center service line. It's called in.
Kenny on swing on that.
It was a fast serve, wasn't it? And it did just catch the edge of the line. Only about 3 mil in that one. So often is the case. At the moment, it appears that that one break of serve will be sufficient to enable Roddick to win the second set and take us into a decider. But Isner will still harbour ambitions of winning this one in two. Taking Isner by surprise there.
Nordic picked that one, saw it coming. And instead of giving the traditional cross-court return, went towards the line.
It's not wide enough, that serve. Got to be careful. A couple of those cost him in his opening service game in this set. I think they're just covering the middle of the court again.
Yeah.
Game running.
And the body language is extremely positive at the moment. And why not? What if now a double break to the good? 5-2. Second set.
Forte, the drop shot.
Goes to both players, I think.
Thank you, my boy, for that ball. Under your feet.
Momentary lapse in concentration. Needs to be rectified right here.
So early, was so aggressive. Playing a racket head speed. All those add up to big forehand.
Yeah, that was a real slap shot.
Something Roger Federer does so well.
That's good stuff.
A good friend Doug Adler would say.
I'm sure he's already on site prowling the locker room. Inside information.
Working the vocal cords as well. You can just see him flexing his chest in front of the mirror, making sure that he's getting the right tone in the voice. And he does love his work.
Goodness, going to bother with a challenge. So Roddick wraps up the second set pretty comfortably in the end.